Carlos Hurtado, CrossFit Open 21.3 and 21.4. So I have, these are 2.5 pound plates. So each one, so two of them is 5 pounds. Then you have a 25 pound plate. And then this is an Ohio Rogue bar, which is 45 pounds. All right, from Rogue. And then we have all these plates, 15s, 10s, 45s. And then the 8 feet for the line. About a little bit more than 8 feet.
The offense. Go.
332.
232. Remember when you're going up here?
Huh?
Remember when you're up here? Remember we said not to lock? Just go up and bring it back down.
I'm locking.
I know.
Yeah.
You said not to. The guy said not to.
Who said that?
The guy that was officiating or commentating. More efficient to just go up and right back down.
I don't remember the rules. Sometimes the rules say it.
The guy did it that way and it was
usually
fine.
You're supposed to lock usually. What time I go? 331?
332. Five, four, three, two, one, go. Pull-ups. What? Do 7 more.
Huh?
Do 7 more.
7 more? It's 25. 16 plus 5 is 21 plus 4.
You hit 14 at first. Okay, fine. Yeah, it's fine. You're right, you're right. 5 more. Thrusters.
What's that pay?
905. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, go. Got about 4.5 minutes. Find a technique. Gotta use your legs. You have to.
One, bro.
You're not kicking your legs enough.
Heavy, bro.
Yeah, that too, but you could use more legs. Try to maybe get a swing. Get one swing and then go. A little more momentum. You gotta practice.
I already tore my skin here.
Don't try to strengthen it. You gotta work on technique, so you gotta use your legs. If you can't get it, that's fine. If you can't get it, you can't get it. But don't try to overcompensate with your upper body.
So,
So it hits 15.
You go to 21.4.
Yeah. 7 minutes.
What do you mean 7 minutes?
7 minutes to get your max.
Oh, okay. So you have till 22.
Yeah. Okay, last year I got like 12 on the workout.
Yeah, but fatigue is different. It's all technique. That's what goals are for.
That's what? What?
That's what goals are for. It's a benchmark. That's all it is.
So it's deadlift, clean, hand clean, jerk.
Still got time though.
Yeah, I want to get one more.
for 185. Pushing for 205. I went straight to the clean.
215. Yeah, you went straight to the clean. You didn't do deadlift. What do you mean? Did you do the whole movement?
Yeah,
you did.
It was supposed to be deadlift, clean,
down,
and clean.
And then back up. Yeah, that's what you did. Might have gone straight to the clean.
Yeah. No, I think I went straight to the hand clean.